You're on a roll.
Okay, good job.
Here with the ambassadors, a great group of leaders. Our future generation is growing faster than you can imagine. And today we will be visiting the local police department, where we will be giving them some homemade cookies with lots of love. Smooth. Dude, he's better at that than me.
And then go wash your hands, guys. Aww. Good job.
Yeah. Steven.
Perfect.
Perfect. Mm. We're here with the ambassadors on our way to the police department here in Quincy, Illinois. We got Brother Steven, the one and only. And just the ambassadors over here, did you guys have a good time baking some cookies today?
Yeah, we
what are some of the ingredients we used?
We used eggs, powder, flour, and sugar.
Yeah.
Ooh, what else? What are some of those?
Chocolate chips and vanilla.
M&M's
and
peanut butter cookies.
Yeah, and
cookie chips.
Ooh, that's a lot of sugar. And then did we try some of them?
Yeah.
And was your final product amazing, or was it amazing?
Amazing.
Yeah. Brother Steven, did you try some of the?
I did.
Yeah.
It was perfect.
Perfect. Nice. Yes. It had a good consistency of crunchiness and softness inside.
Well prepared and.
Oh. And the most important ingredient? What was the most important ingredient?
Friendship.
Love.
Starts with an L.
Love.
Oh, T. I can't do the T because I need the other finger. Anybody?
Teamwork.
Give me a T here. My finger here. T. Oh, T. Oh, check it out. Ambassadors Club. Creating leaders for the next generation.
And then he said to me, prophesy to these bones and say to them dry bones, hear the word of the Lord. This is what the sovereign Lord says to these bones. I will make breath into you, and you will come to life. So I prophesied as I was commanded. As I was prophesying, there was a noise, a rattling sound. And the bones came together, bone to bone. And I looked, and the tendons and the flesh appeared on them, and skin covered them, but there was no breath in them. And then he said to me, prophesy to the brethren. Prophesy, son of man, and say to it,